number 7, Robert Price from Rawthorne. The 72, Pat Miller from Fullerton. The 86, Kane Lambie from Anaheim. The 23, Robert Depew from Woodland Hills. The 53, Jeremy Organ from Pomona. The 37, James Bolinas from Torrance. The 50, Robert John Rice Jr. from Hawthorne. The 55, Ken Palmer from Los Angeles. The 35, Jared Johnson from Orange. The 63, Christopher Rebar from Fraser Park. The 66, Mike Lindquist from Loma Linda. And the number 71, Corey Molina from Glendora. The number 73, Dalton Bolinas from Torrance. The 84, Tom Brown from Glendora. And the 85, Tom Pappardy from Los Angeles. This is scheduled to be a 20-lap skid plate race. Now again, take a close-up look at the rear wheels. They're not, or the rear, but they're not wheels. They are a rim to which has been welded a flat steel plate. The rear wheels do nothing, dude, except maybe some sparks now and then.
Close.
This is scheduled to go for 20 laps. Take a close-up look. Every one of them is what we call a skid plate car. All right, you're going to get to say the word G-O again so loudly that the person at the very far back of this field can hear you. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, you're really good at that. It's a lot like snow skiing on black ice. The number 3, I think, is leading Cheryl Highland. By scoring didn't tell me. Oh, wait. Shows number 84 Top Brown is dropped at the moment. 55 Gary Palmer second. Did I say that if you take off the wheels and put on skid plates, it affects the handling? I should have mentioned that. I'm not driving with a Denver boot on both my tires. Scoring shows the 84, then the 24, then the 55. That'd be Brown, Olivas, and Palmer. Synchronized. 85. '84 has gone by. Scoring still says that's our leader. 55, Palmer's has went by. Second, 99, oh. Third, 5, Travis Mooney. Fourth, wait to see if fifth player. We're at the waiting lap 5, going to 20. Left complete, still showing 84 Todd Brown in front by 15 seconds now over 55 Ken Palmer, number 5 Thomas Schur, 99 Long, 24 Gregory Olivas, 5th, 25 Steve Gellin, 6th, Ben Mangan, number 12 is 7th. Demolition Derby cars, you should be reporting the staging. Demolition Derby cars reporting the staging. Leader is the 84 Todd Brown. He's got a bunch of time in front of everybody else. Moving from the 55, who I think is second. 55, there goes by Palmer.
Yeah,
and the 5 of Mooney, the 25 of Belling, and the leaders lay on their tail. Todd Brown is just gobbling up the lap. 15 is the end of the
14 laps complete by the 84 Todd Brown. He is, at this moment, it appears to be almost a full lap complete right off Matt Farmer, the 55. There's Palmer. Palmer dropped 55. He is back. 28 seconds completed by the leader of the world championship, where he is 94, Todd Brown. All we got left is the demolition derby and demonstrator win.
Leader just took black 18 away. Next time we see the 84, it'll be from the white flag. Now I gotta turn it off. When I see skid plate cars running like this, you know who's